He's asked me to marry him. I said yes. We were in bed and I was playing with his mole. He has this mole on his forearm. And I said, you should get that checked out. And he laughs and says, that's what his ex was always saying. And I said, well, she was right. It could be dangerous. And he said, thinking of being with me a long term then? And I said, and I'm looking at his mole as I'm saying this. And suddenly I'm telling him that while being with him, I've discovered that language is completely useless and that we only bother with it because we haven't got telepathy. And that there's no language in the world that can express, and this stuff is just pouring out of me, that can express how I feel about him, which is why I have to fuck him. Because it's the closest I can get to telling him how I feel about him. But I look up, and he's crying. And he's not the kind of man that cries. And he says, well, you better marry me then. And I said, yes.